From the Internal Revenue Service to the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, federal offices open across northeast Wisconsin. And Fox 11's Eric Peterson has more on how workers dealt with their first day back on the job following the government shutdown.
At the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service office in the town of Scott,
our lobby here, Jeff's working hard on packing boxes.
It's back to business for 30 federal workers.
We had to get all the equipment started again, all our computers, our server.
Administrator Pete Fassbender says the October 1st shutdown put all projects here on hold, and workers were told to stay home.
The paycheck wasn't quite as large as it should have been. It was kind of rough. You know, my fiance had to work extra hours to try and compensate for that.
With the government back in business,
it's good to get back in the office.
Workers say they need to make up for time lost.
We love our mission, working for Fish and Wildlife, and when you can't do it, it hurts your soul. And we're really glad to get back to work.
And in Howard, the Internal Revenue Service office is open as well. Customer service representatives tell us business has been steady.
Help taxpayers with their questions and get things back to normal.
Brian Ellis stopped by after work.
I've been trying to close my home for several weeks, and it isn't happening due to the USDA loan process. The government shut down, so now we can get this resolved.
After 15 minutes, Ellis was finished.
Good to go.
All right.
Thanks. You bet. Have a good day.
In Howard, Eric Peterson, Fox 11 News.